tense moment Sunday morning between this pit bull and several police officers surrounding the animal with weapons drawn off Seminole Drive in College Area. It all played out right after police say the pit bull attacked and killed a small dog in front of its owner.
Witnesses attempted to intervene. It took some considerable effort to get the pit bull off.
I was out on the field, so I had to get my shepherd under control so I could get out here. By the time I get here, he was still not letting go of the dog, so I whacked him with my stick, and finally he took off.
The dog retreated to a nearby apartment complex and eventually into this stairwell. Officers could be seen climbing to a second-story window where they got the attention of residents who let them inside. Then the animal control officers got to work.
The dog's extremely strong. It started to manhandle the first animal control officer. We were able to get a second catch pull around the dog. So between the two catch pulls, we were able to control the dog a little bit better and get it safely into an animal control vehicle.
Officers believe the pit bull's owner likely lives at the apartment complex, but were unable to track that person down Sunday morning. They say the dog had no collar or tags. We've also learned another person who lives in the area says the very same dog attacked him Saturday night when he was trying to get something out of his vehicle.
It came after me, and I ran from the side of my car to the front of the apartment door, and as I got through the door, it lunged at my leg and bit a hole in my pants.
Authorities say if someone encounters an aggressive dog on the loose, they should immediately contact them.
If you have a dog that's chasing you around a car, we would like you to call us so that we can at least get this dog secured so we don't have what occurred earlier this morning.
Animal control is now assisting the man whose dog was killed. They're also hunting down the pit bull's owner, who could face citations and charges for not securing the dog. From College Area, Marilee Moore, Fox 5 News.